Thank Spartaco as well. Otherwise known as Roy in the Gang. Roy in the Gang, sort of like Cool in the Gang, but Roy in the Gang. Alright, this one's called. What? What? Someone screamed something and then didn't say it.
Smile!
Smile. I don't know that song. Alright, here we go.
Thank you.
happens that we're getting all of those out of the way, I guess. I love you too, dude. And then we're going to bring out some friends to play. Or who? Jonathan who? Oh, okay. We're bringing out some people to play for some, you know, some special stuff.
We'll be right back.
something yet? Do what again? Plug my guitar in? I did it again. All right, this one's one that I don't know if you guys have heard it. It's a new one called Leave It Alone. Veil. right, thanks for coming out. See you later. We're done. I'm kidding. We're all going to walk off. They're going to come put the strings on. It'll be like 5-10 minutes. I love you too. And then we'll come back and play some other songs. So, you know, this is a good time to get a drink or whatnot. Hopefully you guys will like the light show. It'll keep going on and off, like, periodically through the night. We don't really have any strobe. It's sort of like a strobe. We can't afford a strobe. We're trying to make it interesting for these guys. What's with that? What's with that? Twice. Last night. I'll get to the introductions. Do you want them now? Tony, handsome boy, Shanahan on bass. Jack Emerson Petrozelli on the keyboards and guitar and vocals. I'm assuming you all know Bill. We love Bill's shirt. And when the light, oh, here they are. We got Jonathan, we got Antoine, we got Joan, and we got Anja. Now, obviously, there's some technical difficulties, and someone didn't bring the lights for the little stand so that these guys could see. What? We might have to play with house lights on, but no one cares, right? It'll throw off our light show. We brought it in. We had it shipped, flown in from Seattle. Who do you love? Joe? This guy up here loves Joe, everyone. Isn't that sweet? Okay, if someone could just turn on the house light. There we go. All right.
Thank you.
Was it? They came out. Aren't these guys great though? One rehearsal. Isn't this just cool? And to boot, Bill's here, and that makes it that much cooler. We're recording this show, I didn't know if you knew that. Yeah. And so that's what's with all the preparation. Yeah. What? Parole officer? Did you just get out? We all love Bill. We're talking about this Bill, by the way. He's just so cuddly and Is called Answers. My morning song.
Morning song!
I didn't say it, he did. He's gonna play it after the show. He's just gonna sing it and play it and whatnot. This one's called Answers.
Thank you.
That was a great response. Whoever said that was just really cool. Timmy, it was Jonathan's friend Timmy who said that. Hey, Timmy. All right, here comes another one. This one's called Shallow Words.
Thank you.
Another guest, Joy. Joy asking. All right, this song is for Michael. Just some dude.
Thank you.
What?
Problem with the cello.
Okay.
Are you playing the cello? Not yet. Barry?
There's a problem with the cello. I think it's more her problem. It's not the cello's problem. I think Angie's had attitude since the beginning of this. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, yeah. I'm kidding. Angie is a beautiful, sweet, amazingly talented person. And by the way, congratulations, Antoine and Angie engaged to be married. They want you guys to be at their wedding, right? This is, I think, our last song. No, there's a couple more, sorry. While the strings are up here, we're going to bust into a few AC/DC songs. There we go. Angie's going to do the Angus part. We brought so much shit in here that we've shorted the lights, and now we've messed up all the direct lines, and pretty soon the PA will be... Cello's back. There's too much room on stage, so we're gonna have to bring some more shit up.
When you will love me, you will see.
That was with an impromptu bill ending. We wanted to take it in a more improvisational way. Thanks, Bill. You did a great job. We'll walk off and then come back in a minute. See you. So are you guys enjoying yourself? Thank you for coming down and checking us out. This is great. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We're going to be, who's in tent? Joy? Joy, she is intense. She'll kick your ass. So here we go. This is a this is an old traditional song that we're gonna do.
Thank you.
lights don't work on stage. It's a song called Don't Do It. Again, I want to thank you guys for coming down. Thank everyone in the band. We're going to Boston tomorrow, and then we're going out to LA, a couple of places out the West Coast, and then hopefully be back in a little while. This one's called Memo from Turner. Let's ride him.